Good evening and welcome to this guided sleep meditation. I'm Helen Ryan of Progressive Hypnosis, and in this practice I will help you connect with your higher self as you drift off into a night of deep and restorative sleep. Connecting with your higher self is a life-changing and heart-opening experience that will help you to achieve your highest dreams and desires. We will start with a relaxation meditation in preparation for your higher self connection. Beginning now, settle yourself into the place that you wish to spend your night's sleep. Lift your shoulders and drop them, releasing any tightness across the back of them. Gently turn your head from side to side, releasing the muscles of the neck. Allow your arms and your legs to flop inwards and outwards, loosening them and releasing any desire to move them later. Softly close your eyes, shutting out the external world. To release your day and anchor yourself in this moment, take three long and slow breaths now. Breathing in, breathing out. And as you breathe, feel the air enter and exit your body. Breathing in, and breathing out. One more time. Breathing in, and breathing out. Allow the breath to continue in its own natural rhythm now. Relaxing further by letting yourself sink down into the surface beneath you now, releasing your muscles and surrendering your body into the bed beneath you. Feel the weight of gravity on your body as you become anchored in this peaceful space. Notice how comfortable it feels to let go of any need to hold your body. Allow yourself to release completely. And notice that while the body becomes so heavily relaxed, there increases a lightness about your being that is comforting and soothing. In this relaxed state, I invite you to take your focus to your heart space at the center of your chest. Feel the heart space opening and softening. Feel the warmth and the love that radiates from and around the heart space. Connecting to the heart space grounds you in the present moment and is a deeply loving and healing experience. Take a moment to deepen the connection. You are now ready to extend this wonderful heart space connection to connect with your higher self. I invite you to take your attention to the top of the head now and to visualize a magnificent white light glowing above it. This is a truly brilliant light with many small golden lights twinkling through it. As you look deep into the light, notice that it surrounds the whole body. From above the head, down to the soles of the feet. The light encompasses you. You are cocooned in this beautiful, sparkling light. Feel yourself embraced safely in the light. Feel the loving warmth emanating from the light. This is the light of love and protection, the light that keeps you safe on your journey to meet your higher self. In this space, only love may enter in. And only love may exit out. Cocooned safely in this loving and nurturing light, a beam of this light begins to grow just beneath the base of your spine. And this beam of light extends down into the ground, anchoring you into the center of the earth, safely and securely grounding you. And the beam of light also grows upwards from the base of the spine. It is a column of beautiful sparkling light extending through the center of you, from the ground up through the pelvis, up through the spine, and all the way to the top of the head, where the light bursts out, connecting with the brilliant light of love and protection that cocoons you. Let yourself spend a moment here and feel yourself letting go, the physical body becoming less and less noticeable as you connect more and more to the beam of light within and around you. Feel yourself softening and everything becoming lighter. And you intuitively become aware that this beam of beautiful, loving light is your higher self. Welcome in your higher self. In your mind's eye, step into the beautiful white light and unite with your higher self. Feel the sense of presence, a richness and fullness in your being as you become one. Your higher self is always within you, always looking to guide you towards your purpose. Your higher self is the one who knows why you are here, where you've been before, and where you are going. No words are needed. Time is irrelevant. As this version of you connects, you feel less and less attached to anything that was on your mind before. You feel here now. You feel guided and safe. And you may see in this moment how your higher self represents to you, feeling calm. You may see the shape that has developed into the most beautiful being you have ever seen. It takes your breath away with its beauty, and it exudes peacefulness. It is so calming to be in its presence. Allow your mind to be still and wait for any impressions or images or words to filter into your mind. What does your higher self want to tell you? Or is there something that you would like to ask your higher self? If so, now is the right time. The answers you receive may be in the form of thoughts, feelings, symbols, or a sense of knowing. The answers you seek may be delayed and may be in the form of a dream coming to you later on. So stay for a while. Take note of what you see, hear, and feel. And listen for the answers that you seek and the things that your higher self wants to tell you. In this beautiful place of love and peace, you are relaxed. Know that your higher self is always with you. It is simply a matter of being still and tuning in. The path to your higher self is the path that unites your heart and your mind. It is the part of you that is always looking for your true purpose. With gratitude, thank your highest self for the wisdom and answers that have come this evening and that are coming. Stay in this state of bliss, maintaining the feeling of peacefulness and harmony as you drift off into your night's sleep. Allow the music that plays softly in the background to continue to relax you into your deepest sleep. Sleep well, sleep deeply. Sleep now.